wait for my dad to come home was killing me. It was one terrifying minute after minute. But my father never came home. Another long road trip. The next day, it would seem that I was out of danger and I was okay. No lasting damage. Besides, we were all concerned about the wild bear that was loose in our woods.